Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to talk about my favorite hero and role model, Indian cosmonaut Rakesh Sharma. First of all, I am going to wish Mr. Rakesh Sharma many more happy returns of the day to the first Indian citizen to enter outer space. Rakesh Sharma was born on 13th January 1949 in Patiala, Punjab. His parents were Tripta Sharma and Devendranath Sharma. He studied in St. George's Grammar School and graduated from Nizam College. He was a squadron leader and pilot in the Indian Air Force. He was selected on 28th September 1982 to become a cosmonaut to go to space as a part of the joint program between the Indian Air Force and the Soviet Intercosmos Space Program. In 1984, Rakesh Sharma became the first Indian citizen to enter outer space when he flew aboard the Soviet rocket Soyuz T-11, which was launched from the Baikonur Cosmodrome at Kazakhstan on 2nd April 1984. The Soyuz T-11 docked and transferred the three-member Soviet Indian crew, international crew, which included the ship's commander Yuri Malyshev and flight engineer Kennedy Stekalov, to the Salyut 7 orbital space station. Rakesh Sharma spent 7 days 21 hours and 40 minutes aboard the Salyut 7 to conduct scientific and technical studies, which includes 43 technical experimental sessions. His work was mainly in the fields of biomedicine and remote sensing. The crew held a joint television news conference with the officials at Moscow and then Indian Prime Minister Indira Gandhi. When Indira Gandhi asked Rakesh Sharma how India looked from outer space, Rakesh Sharma replied, "Sare jahan se acha," which means the best in the world. India became the 14th nation to send a man into outer space. He retired with the rank of wing commander and joined Hall in 1997 and served as the chief test pilot in the Hall Nashik division until 1992. He retired from flying in 2001. Now he is settled in Kunnur. He was honored with the Hero of the Soviet Union and the Ashoka Chakra medal. Till now, he is the only Indian to be conferred with this award. Great salute, sir. Thank you.